Once there was a princess who lived in a house of candy. She was very sad because she lived very lonely. One day she was walking in the forest and a fairy godmother.
Oh, beautiful princess, don't worry that something good is coming.
One day arrived a handsome prince to the castle looking for water.
Because he was thirsty, he looked in her eyes and introducing himself as the owner of the land.
She was delighted with him. It was love and first sight. He stayed several days in the castle and went every day to ride his horse. They fell in love more each day.
Created using Powtoon.